The only thing you won't see at the new rubbish transfer station on Wandsworth's riverside is the rubbish. That's dropped straight from the dustcart into these neat, clean containers. 200,000 tonnes of waste from Wandsworth, Hammersmith, Fulham, Kensington and Chelsea each year. Its destination by barge is the marshes of Essex, and each shipment cuts out 30 juggernaut lorry trips through the capital. The £15 million scheme was GLC run and is GLC funded.